What's happening, students? We're going to work on another phase of our dynamic warm-up. It's another balancing pose, and we like to call them supermans. Now, when we do our supermans, we want to count in our head to 1,000 or one Mississippi, as long as it's one full second. We want our muscles elongated so they're long and strong, and we want to make sure we're breathing. So when we do a superman, it's opposite arm, opposite leg. So if my right arm comes up, my left leg moves back. And I hold it for 1,000. And I'm going to switch legs. 1,000. Switch again. Again. Superman is a fantastic stretch. It's done by athletes. A wide variety of sports. It loosens up a few different muscles.